No, but we know he's a man called Manharon Moniz, an Iranian refugee who set himself up as a Muslim cleric. He'd been in trouble before for sending abusive letters to the families of Australian soldiers killed in action. He was also facing sexual assault charges. And as you say, it's not clear what's happened to Moniz, but his former lawyer, Manny Contridis, says he's not part of the terrorist group.
This is a one-off random individual. It's not a concerted terrorism event or action. It's a damaged goods.